So Klaus's real father was from a werewolf bloodline? What does that make Klaus? A werewolf? Or a vampire?
He's both.